중요한 부분은 바로 이 부분이죠. 됐습니다. Can't wait to do는 빨리 하고 싶어서 견딜 수가 없다는 표현이 맞는 표현은 look forward to가 있습니다. 근데 look forward to가 좀 고약한 부분은 바로 이 to가 전 지사야 to가 부정사야 to가 아니라 됐습니다. 이외에도 뭐 다른 표현들 보면 I'm 3학년이니까 일도 아니야, 이 친구가. 땡크라고 나한테 말할 일이 전혀 아니라는 뜻이기 때문에 나래로 no 응답하는 거고요. Don't mention it은 아 고맙단 말 하지 마. Mention이 말하다라는 뜻이었어요. Don't mention it 아 고맙단 말씀 안 해도 돼요. 이런 뜻이고요. My pleasure 너를 도와준 건 나의 기쁨이다. 이런 것들이 모두 감사에 대한 응답이 될 수 있고 또 부정적인 말들이 몇 개가 있었습니다. 나래로 don't mention it 이런 것도 마찬가지고 다 쓸 수 있는 표현이고 아니란 아니 고맙지
The first Russian nesting doll was made in 1890 by Vasily Zvezdochkin and painted by Sergei Malyudin. Do you know about Russian nesting dolls?
Yeah. Welcome. 그 다음에
1. This is a Korean traditional board game. We play this game on New Year's Day. Two. Look at these Russian nesting dolls. There are many smaller dolls inside the big doll. Three. This is a Mongolian house, GER. Horses are very important in my country. Four. This Peruvian panpipe makes beautiful songs. People love to hear the sound. One. W. Glad you could come. B. Thanks for inviting me.
Appreciate it.
B. Thanks for inviting me. Two. W. You seem to like Indian food a lot. B. Yes, I love spicy food. Three. W. Would you like some Indian dessert? B. Thanks. It looks delicious.
Thank you.
W, thanks for inviting me to your house. W, thanks, it looks delicious.
Thank you. Maria seems to love candies. It seems that Maria
1. Mario seems to love candies. He has 5 candies in his hand. Two. Amy is buying a cake. She seems to be happy. Three. Daniel seems to be sick. Maybe he ate too much.
친구랑 같이 친구가 갑자기
Gee, thank you. I came here to return the book. M.O. The book. Was it helpful? Gee, it was very helpful. I finally finished my history report. Good to hear that. Gee, I appreciate your help, Mr. Park. No problem. It's my pleasure.
Thank you. To be honest with you, 이런 거 있었죠? I hate Nate. 네이트 싫어해. 단순.